Police are looking for suspects this morning after shots are fired into a Midtown home hitting a young boy. It happened just after 2 o'clock this morning near 11th and Lewis. Police say several shots were fired into the home while the family was asleep. A 9-year-old boy was shot in the foot and taken to the hospital. If you have any information about this shooting, call Crime Stoppers at 596-COPS.